According to Yuya Takahashi, the head writer for Gates, the original character description for Buffa is that he's supposed to be this weird evil-faced dude. Pero the actor who portrayed Buffa didn't match tone sa appearance, kaya they had to change the character. And it's good to see that meron tayong pulp rider na hindi masyadong evil. Never mind.